So today I will be playing something. Forget it. I love it. Hold on, it's still downloading. Okay, well, since that, the idea is out of that, we're going to react to it. You know what's happening, right? Okay. I should probably tell my phone, so it was in right now. Alright, so we're going to complete the video. Oh yeah, I can show my face. Oh yeah, and subscribe. So, I'll be editing the photos that she posts. Alright, so we're reacting to this one. If I haven't seen it, my tuning box. Pictures only, people's toys.
Welcome to another episode of Family Friendly Content, where we don't use words like fuck. Doggo bagel, doggo bagel, bagel, doggo bagel, doggo bagel, dog. Welcome to another episode of Family Friendly Content, where we don't use words like fuck.
That looks really confusing.
Muffin. That will confuse the living heck out of you.
Yep, that did.
That's fried chicken. Oh!
It's a dog.
It's
puppies.
That's not fried chicken?
It's puppies.
One of them is. Which one is the fried chicken?
Get that one to fried chicken. That one to puppies.
You can only
puppies.
Eat one of these things.
You, no. On eat that one.
This guy's got 1 foot over here. Wait. Does he have a foot? But he has a shoe.
That looks so creepy.
If you look closely, it's his socks.
What?
Just so very
that makes no sense.
The lovely shade of
how do you do that?
We have here. They match.
Don't mind my blue background.
A little too good. This two-headed cat.
Oh, there's a cat laying on top of a cat.
I don't know where it starts or where it ends. How
the
does
kitty.
It go to the bathroom? Does it have
it's two separate cats.
Six legs or eight legs or
what?
Five legs?
Wait, what?
Which head eats? Do both of them have brains? What museum can I go to see this wonderful two-headed cat? We got this girl over here with the longest arm in the world.
No, it's not.
It's
you can
stitches.
Tell it's switches.
Like, yeah, I'm gonna put it around my man.
Skin
well,
nose.
I got two mans, but I grew my arm long enough to put it around both of my mans. At
sorry,
that point,
the camera
it's not
is
even an
shaky.
Arm. It's a damn wing. All
I can't find my
grow some feathers out of it. You got a damn wing. This is my man. Is this dude naked riding a motorcycle? Why? Who rides a motorcycle naked? Now that's his back. Those are his legs. He is in fact wearing jeans. And that's her leg. She's wearing shorts. But a dead ass looks like this dude is riding around naked. We got this half doggo cuddling with a half doggo human dog. A dog cuddling with a half dog. I like how he's like, there my sweet child. His doggo's head is just turned to the side. And then the human's head is somewhere in the cushions, probably crying. Like, Cooper, you're the only one I got out there. We got a really fat cat here. I don't know if this Christmas tree is small, but that's just a really fat cat. The cat is sitting on a table, not a rug. Oh, so that's a table. That's why the cat looks so big, because it's like closer. I know they make really big cats like that. Norwegian forest cat. That's what it is. Look how big it is. I want one of those. Hey, Ashley, let's take a pic together. Only if you grab me right down there. As she grabs Ashley by the dong. Wait. Hold up. No, she didn't. She said no, and then she grabbed it herself. It looks like her friend is grabbing it, but she's grabbing it.
That was so weird.
It? I don't know if she got like a camel toe wedgie going on. Wait, is that a real thing? I'm a girl, I should know, but I don't know if that's a real thing. But it looked like she's just casually pulling it out. Or it's like those dudes that grab it and take a pic. I don't know why. The teeny tiny cell phone. That is a really small phone.
Or those it's so tiny.
Really big. No, but the wine glass is big. Oh, it's on the ground. It's not on the table. It's on the ground.
No wonder.
It's at a zoom angle. So it's like.
Zoom.
It looks really tiny. I like these perspective pics. An iPhone, right in that cup holder. The screen is so shiny and black that it reflects perfectly.
Wow!
How?
Wow!
I'm like, what's this? It's a phone and a cup holder. that looks just like a cup holder with no foam. So on this
beautiful day,
these two sisters are out on a bike ride. Except
what?
My sister's like very small.
That looks really weird.
She like puts her in her basket. She's like, it's okay, Emily, I got you. You can finally ride a bike with me. She's probably the evil sister, shrunk her for eating the last cookie. Again, another perspective pic. She's actually sitting in the back, pretending to be small and ride the basket. Okay, so I've seen this before, and it's confused the heck out of me. Where are her legs? She has legs. She has legs. She has legs, and she has legs. Where are her legs? Is she doing a split behind both of them? You know what it could be? These could actually be her legs. Her legs are hiding behind her thickness. That's the only possible explanation. Ah, speaking of no legs, we got this girl who's fortunate enough to have three legs. How she got three legs for? She's sitting next to somebody that got the same shoes as her. Just like all the feet look exactly the same. Maybe she just got three legs, leave her alone. That's her boyfriend's feet, they just got the same shoes. Y'all kids in your vans. Whoa, we got a headless man on the train tonight. Where is his head? What, is he just like looking down? How low you gotta look down to make it look like you ain't got a head? Like, I don't see anything from it. Where did it go? Maybe he just doesn't have a head.
Sorry if I'm not really reacting.
Maybe he doesn't have a neck. And it just goes like, shoulders, chest.
That's so true.
Looking down, you know, or it's like down here.
That'd be so true.
Severely hunchback. Look at that. Comment below. Maybe he lost it in Nam. That's a very huge dog.
Damn.
He's even bigger.
All right, I'm gonna end that there because that is a pretty long video. Bye.